I've tried writing this letter now several times before. When the party's over and the liquor is no more, I'll tell you now that living has become somewhat a chore. And following their rules is such a godforsaken bore. Now I say God because I'm programmed, but I believe in none. I see no interventions and I see no holy sons. And if I'm wrong, then strike me down and break these breathing lungs. Just take the words, reverse them back upon my evil tongue. I've seen children arm each other like it's second nature. Some just wanna watch the world burn and bang upon the drums. And that is why the music and the rhythm will live on. Cause chaos has a melody and death is like a song. I sing, sing out to the rafters. I sing, close this little chapter and I think. This life is a disaster and it stings. I'm trying to find a way to just sing. Sing out to the rafters, I sing. Close this little chapter and I think. This life is a disaster and it stings. You see, I'm trying to find a way out. What a world. What a world. I'm hanging up the noose now. Waiting for the end. What a world. What a world. I'm hanging up the noose now. Waiting for the end.
I went to visit wounded soldiers out on Camp Pendleton. And the cause of the missing limbs, it mean that it's no love like Wimbledon. When they sat before me young as hell and gave me accolades like gentlemen, I'm thinking that the enemy took away their ability to walk and to touch. No way of rekindling what is now gone, unless they got money like Forrest and Lieutenant Dan. The war, if you win it, damn, they have no remorse at any minute, bam. That's fucked off. While we chilling on tour on the bus getting sucked off, know our family's grieving cause war is receding. Their peeps and they crying their butts off. That's why I get so much when I flow bus. Why we got it so good cause it's so rough. For the young soldiers who do exactly what they're told to do. Damn, do exactly what they told to do. Defend the country and uphold the crew. But give my one and only soul for you. That's a hell of a job description. I don't know if my God's with this one. But I guess it's the laws of sick men. Send out youngins and they fall the victims of an evil clan's plan. That's why I be saying thwam. Cause on 9/11 I realized our fate is in another man's hands.
What a world. What a world. I'm hanging up the noose now. Waiting for the end. What a world. What a world. I'm hanging up the noose now. Waiting for the end.
When I see how my loved ones have left, I wonder how long I would fight. I wonder if I would give in or let the reaper lead me into night. See, I got too much pride left, like my grandmother died too early. Reaching for moments more, but instead the cancer in her lungs took her from me. We drift naturally like two ships in the roughest of seas. That's why this moment's precious, yet I'm too distant to feel it complete. See, these days I feel so disconnected, it gets harder to drop to my knees. I guess that's a side effect of living in generation XYZ. Obsessed with pain and greed, man, I wish we were kids again. Things were simpler than 90s incidents. Got me losing friends to the hands of violent men. Fast, faster than speeding bullets whizzing down alleyways. Abruptly I'm waking up from this haze, but only to realize the world hasn't changed. Some of y'all not even phased. Y'all think it's the way we've been raised. Fuck it, I'm sinking right back in his haze. Cause these could turn out to be my last of days. With a hope and a prayer, put a rope in the air, but I'm just too scared. Choking from the pressure while I rock this chair. Swing back and forth and tempt death with a blank stare.
What a world. What a world. I'm hanging up the noose now. Waiting for the end. What a world. What a world. I'm hanging up the noose now.